Hello, Harmony students. Let's say our pledges. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Let's have a moment of silence. Students and parents, this Friday will be an asynchronous day, regardless of whether you, your students, are on or off campus. What does this mean? All students will be required to complete any and all assignments given to them by their classes that are on their schedule for this Friday, November 20th. All exit tickets for these classes will need to be turned in by 3 p.m. or the student will be counted absent. Teachers will go in and adjust attendance at 3 p.m. Students and parents, check out the Character School part of our Tiger Reel. There are some fun activities to do at home to build character into your lives. Everyone, we will be having a Scholastic Book Fair from November 30th to December 11th. Parents can order online, pay online, and have them shipped directly to their house. Students, please tell your parents to make sure you are up to date on your immunizations and paperwork regarding your immunizations. Please bring the paperwork to the school if you have gotten a recent immunization. Students, please remember that dress code when you're in the building. Uniform shirt and dress pants, belt on, shirt tucked in, no hoodies and appropriate shoes. You may wear your hoodie until you come into the building and get in your classroom, and then it needs to be taken off. Teachers, please enforce this rule. Everyone, don't forget that Thanksgiving break is coming soon. It is next week, November 23rd through the 27th. There will be no classes that week, and boy, oh boy, do we need the break. Here at Harmony Science Academy, Dallas Middle School, as well as all Harmonies, we try to follow our core values of pride to develop ourselves into people of character. Our core values are professionalism, respect, integrity, determination, and empathy. Be professional in all your Zoom sessions and at school. Please respect your teachers and fellow students. Have integrity for the work you do and be determined to succeed. Have empathy for your fellow human beings. And now I will leave you with a quote about professionalism. Professionalism is not a label you give yourself, but a description you hope others will apply to you. David Maester. Make it a great week, Tigers. The choice is yours.